That's why the hadith of the Imam says what? كونوا دعاتاً بغير ألسنتكم. Invite people to Islam, propagate, but not through speech. Be a silent propagator. How? If I don't speak, how can I invite people to Islam? Through your actions. Through your actions. Actions speak louder than words. When people see that your actions are good, when you have high akhlaq, good akhlaq, you have a sublime personality, they will love your religion. They will see this person's religion must be a very beautiful religion.